Those chains of yours are incredible.
You... Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter. The Daily Bugle's headlines get me so mad. J. Jonah Jameson just said, Spider-Man's existence fosters an atmosphere of toxic paranormal activity in New York.
Backbiters exist to sully the character of others.
The Daily Bugle printed that I conjured the Hellmouth in New York City. First off, I didn't even know Hellmouths were real until last week. Second, New York already had a Hellmouth in Staten Island. I'm pretty sure vampires live there.
Entertaining rumors and schoolyard taunts only empowers bullies.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, yeah.
What do sticks and stones have to do with our conversation?
I forgot you don't know all our modern idioms. Even Captain America knows that one.
Does the idiom have a conclusion?
Words can never harm me.
Falsehoods galore. A prophecy is literally words trying to exterminate us. When we finish Lilith, I will teach J. Jonah Jameson exactly how much words hurt.
Maybe we don't. I need the income and he pays. Thanks for distracting me, Hunter. It's clear I gotta hire a publicist. Or better yet, just hit unsubscribe from the Daily Bugle on my newsfeed. Wow, I feel better already.
Now, back to stopping the prophecy that will doom all mankind.
I wish we could just unsubscribe from Lilith.
If only it were that simple.
Hydra has been running some kind of field tests in the area, and that device is the key. They would rather destroy it than let us get our hands on it, so it must be important. Those soldiers are targeting the device. Do whatever it takes to stop them.
I'm on it. That's the spirit.
You for this.
I'm gonna
gonna need some time here. Attempted intimidation.
You've got incoming Hydra. You know what to do.
The light shines on the most beautiful.
Move with me!
You're back against the right partner.
Someone order a Buffalo sandwich? They're not gonna like this.
You have no idea how angry you made my people.
They're committed.
Not slow me down. Like they have got help.
I'm ready when you are.
It doesn't look like the device will hold up much longer. You've got to stop those agents from destroying it.
This is gonna hurt.
For the rest of us.
I'm going in. Just the boost I needed. Take control of this situation.
Let's try that again, shall we? Watch closely.
I'm glad you're on our side. Roger that.
Impressive.
I don't like this any more than you do.
Is taking a beating. If Hydra does too much damage, it won't be any use to us.
Watch and learn, friends. This should aid me in my fight. To rely upon hired hands occasionally.
Let's settle here. Not so tough after all.
Let's give it a go. Just what this battle requires.
You're mine!
Any hope we had of inspecting that device is gone now. Maybe next time.
Had your chance to escape.
That was really something.
I'm on it.
Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Made them enthusiastic.
I've been waiting for this.
There's a bounty on Sorcerer Supreme.
Move is one.
had time to practice.
Hail Hydra!
Engaging target.
I won't forget that.
Hydra en route.
You're ready now.
Time to show him who's in charge here.
You've got incoming Hydra. You know what to do.
Watch my back! They're not gonna like this. Sandwich? You're going down.
That shield of yours is truly unique.
Never surrender.
Taking the shot.
That wasn't very nice. Require some assistance here. Prepare yourselves.
They cannot possibly match your strength.
The light is on our side.
You've done me a great favor.
Take them out.
So, who wants to go first?
It doesn't look like the device will hold up much longer. You've got to stop those agents from destroying it.
Ah!
I don't like this any more than you do.
Fight. By the will of the old gods,
we will not fail.
You'll have to do better than that.
Everything's going according to plan so far.
That thing is taking a beating. If Hydra does too much damage, it won't be any use to us.
I'm going in!
Now that was something.
Come.
Weak, even for Hydra.
This is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a fight. Perhaps we can learn something from this one. It's remarkable how well Hydra manages to attract new recruits despite decades of ineptitude.
Let's take control of this situation.
Watch closely. The endless search for wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism. Hydra will never change.
Looks like we've acquired some new hardware courtesy of Hydra. Good work.